Rihanna has opened up about being single, and she hates it. Single life is so overrated, she said on a TV show in Britain. It sucks. I've had such incredible experiences in my life. You don't want to live your life and then meet someone. You want to share your life with someone. That's what I'm missing right now. But wait, isn't she getting cozy with ex-boyfriend Chris Brown? It seems they're not as close as we thought. Rihanna insists that she has not hooked up with anyone, but she'd love to date somebody cool, fun, and funny. Well, isn't Chris Brown cool, fun, and funny? Rihanna also spoke about finding solace in another unlucky in love star, singer Adele. I saw her at the Grammys and I love her, Rihanna told a TV show host. I'm a big fan. Her last album, 21, spoke to me so much. It was so personal to her, but I feel like everyone in the world identified with it, to the point that I had to stop listening because it was depressing me so much. If you identify with it, sometimes you don't want to hear about it. So people, are there any single guys out there who want to date Rihanna? If so, get in touch with her soon, and you could get lucky.